Joanna working hard here at Ten Goose Boxing. You can find her at j.o.j. What is it?
It's j.o.o.j.a.
All right, you got it. All the j.o.o.j.a with dots in between. How long have you been training here?
This is my second class.
Oh, wow. So far, you're happy? You like it?
Yeah.
What sport did you do before?
I went to like different cardio boxing classes. I'm not like a sparrer person.
You're not trying to get in any
hardcore
fights.
Yeah,
you're just
not
like getting shape.
Yeah, exactly.
ESPN did a study and they said boxing is the toughest sport on your sport.
Honestly, I believe it. Because my first class, Ricky killed me. I think that was the hardest workout.
Ricky killed you, but you came back, so what?
Exactly. No, it's awesome. It's definitely really good.
You're a big MMA fan, big UFC fan.
Yes.
Who are some of your favorite fighters? Who do you enjoy watching?
Probably all like the big ones that everyone likes. Maybe like I like TJ, I like Connor, I like Nate.
TJ,
yeah. I like DC. I know some people don't like him. I think he's funny and he's a fucking good fighter. So
show people what you got.
I don't got.